Hey viewers, I'm trying something a little different today. I just picked up this game because it was on sale on Steam, and I've been wanting to try it for a while. So I've actually played through a little bit. I've played through the tutorial, and I've played a game or two. I don't get super far, but I thought I'd kick around in the game for a bit, and why not stream it while I do that? So, kick off a new game. Yeah, we'll go ahead and leave it at moderate. Leave permadeath on. Oh, that's fine. Now, since I'm a newbie, I just have kind of a couple of these that I like. I don't know anything about superior builds or anything like that, so all of this is just what I've used before and thought was fun. Let's see, what else do I have? I haven't gotten very far with the crafting part yet, so I think I'm going to try something different this time. I like having magic. I just haven't had a magic yet that I've really liked. I'll give that one a try. So I got two more to pick. Give that a go. And dual wielding. Alright. Kind of random. We're doing it. I hope the sound is okay. I've actually turned everything down pretty far because it's just so overwhelming in my headphones, so I hope you guys can still hear it. Let's do this thing. Alright, let's see what we got. Nice. I think that's because I have burglary on, I'm allowed to steal something every time. Auto loot on also. Normally you have to click on everything. What's back here?
You need more mana. Drink more booze.
Drink more booze. Oh, that was a trap. That was what I didn't. I had taken perception last time, so I was able to see Zai traps. So we head south. Okay, let's pick that up. Check. Nope, don't have anything slotted there yet. Alright. Don't have much in my inventory. Try it at random. I don't know jack about what this puzzle is. Huh. Yoink. I'm guessing it just changes which doodad appears here because I've had that puzzle come up twice and I've gotten something each time, so...
You need more mana.
I realize this. Eat some omelet and retreat. Stuck. There's another one, wasn't there? Oh, I killed him. And then there's you. Oh, you're running away? All right. You can do that. Yes, I need to. What's I got?
need more men. Drink more booze.
I did.
You need more mana.
That's not what I wanted. I do not like clicking on these guys to attack them. Sure seems like I just end up taking lots of extra steps. There's the trap. There it is. Nay. It's not worth it. Because I'm in the line of fire if I don't manage it successfully. Nothing back here? Nope. Wonderful. Shield? I don't think I've ever tried equipping a shield thus far. Let's see. I don't think I've ever tried taking any of the blocking bonuses either. Disappointing that your avatar doesn't actually reflect what you're wearing, but I do like the art style in general. Let's continue south. So. Hi, you. I believe this thing's a teleporter. Displacement glyph, yes. Alright, give me some bolts. I'm not buying any. I don't have a crossbow yet, but I do like range attacks, so. Coat of denim. Alright. I got just a plain shirt right now. Let's see if that's an improvement. Wow. Seems to be. Alright, let's give that a go. I like stuff. Crafting table. I think it's what that was. Check. Yeah. So I'll mess with crafting for the moment. I don't really have... Son of a... There, I leveled. Alright, let's see what we got. Really would like some kind of a ranged attack. I don't have a second thing yet. What's this do? That might be nice. Lockpicks. I haven't found any of yet. That could be nice. Well, let's try... Let's see. What does this line lead to? Lots of magic on that line. I'm kind of interested to advance that and see what's up with that. What I can get out of it. far. Huh. I don't really want to upgrade anything I got right now. I don't know that that denim shirt is going to stay around long. Okay, let's try this. That didn't do much. Bashing him in the head with a mace did a significant more. Huh. Sneeze. Give me a moment. Potions. Alright, so it's a root with a damage. Dot. Okay.
Need more mana.
That looked nice. Nah, I'm not gonna take the teleportation thing right now. I think I'm gonna continue going as far south as I can go. Open up this whole left side of the map if I can. No baddies, but trap. I do wanna click. What did I get? Cube of flesh. That's disgusting. Ow! I knew that was gonna happen.
You need more mana.
Stop it. Azure mob and vomit. More fun. That's teleportation. What's down here? Another door. And another trap. Goddamn. Let's see. Only got one of those. Might as well eat that, open that inventory spot. I do feel like this game is an awful lot of inventory management. Nail board. Trademark. Mark II prototype.
You need more mana.
Come on.
Critical hit.
Why don't you guys come to me? I'll do that.
You need more mana.
I realize what? I hate that. I get free hits because I have something in my hand. That's some bullshit. I'll take that. This is a dead end as well. What do you do? Nothing. Seemingly. Seems like there's space on the map for there to be something down here. I wonder if that's only accessible by teleport. I feel good about myself. That's what pulling that lever did. Interesting. Okay. That's a dead end. Up here and turn. Nope. Go through the door. You're almost dead. Take you out. You're almost dead. Good stuff. Everything's looted. Some more darts. I haven't figured out yet exactly what these are. I guess they're just colorful. No. I might pick up lockpicks and wish I had not bashed it open. Nothing over here? Okay. I will be back for you. Ruby. Looked like it had been heart or something. Gross. Okay. I have a couple of those. So this was another dead end. Okay. Does no damage. Just because it has no legs. Well, why don't you come on down out here? Or maybe you can't. And let me crack you in the face. There we go. Alright. I would like a quest. No idea what any of that means. But I will try. Find some more doors we have not opened. Yeah! Keep that door in. Oh, okay. I have Luke Fist. Didn't I? Yes. Want any of these? Really? That's... Alright, well... Hopefully that buys me some favor in the future or something? I don't even know. That's a door. Oh, good.
You need more mana. Drink more booze.
That's a good idea. Drink more booze.
More booze.
Retreat again. I think I need 6 to cast that. Okay. Before I get too crazy, because I have this terrible habit of just kind of swinging wildly when it actually is turn-based, so I can stand here and make a careful decision. I don't have a crossbow yet, so I can't use any of these bolts to fight from a distance. And that's a staff, so I don't have that. Regen. Cube of flesh, which sounds disgusting. Try that. And we'll try the mushroom. Okay.
You need more mana.
Yeah, I figured. Alright.
You need more mana.
Get them. There we go. One against my side at a time. There we go. It's a trap! Well, that's not what I wanted. Alright, that didn't go too badly. Switch back to my root skill. sounded like me picking something up. It was just one of these gems, though. I should probably be a little more careful, a little more deliberate about where I walk, because I walk into traps an awful lot. It open. Can't get that. Don't have the option to levitate or teleport. You are sleeping. You are not. Oh, how'd you get over here?
You need more mana. Drink more booze. Critical hits.
Doesn't look like me. Guess I'm in the clear. Damn you, door.
You need more mana.
Whatever. Do not recover health not health. Ah, I saw that too and I walked right into it. I do not recover magic as quickly as I did on my last character. I don't know what I did different.
You need more mana.
That's general regen. Guess it's one of these. Potion. This seems to be healing. That's a gem. Yeah, just not gonna have any magic for a while until I walk around a bit.
Critical hits.
And the level. Alright, well, if I'm gonna be short on friggin' magic all the time, I guess it's probably in my interest to invest in some kind of melee thing here. This is my piracy. Baseballs. Okay. Put them in my inventory. Oh, they already are. Okay. So that I might throw them at peoples? Give me that pleasure. Give. Oh, son of a... Flippin' A. Come on, we're off. You're sickly. Wish and pull the lever. I guess it was health regen. probably shouldn't have picked all of it up. Yep, definitely shouldn't have picked it all up.
You need more mana. Drink more booze.
Dumb on my part.
Critical hit.
I don't know what that was, but I don't think I'm gonna walk in it. Bubbling green is probably bad news. In my last round I played, I found an awful lot more equipable stuff. Weapon, I had a couple rings. What is that? Chest of Evil. I think I might leave it alone. Maybe there's a quest for it. We'll come back. Okay, moving on. What did he hit me with? Easy target. Well, screw you too, pal.
Yes.
Nothing of interest. Boo. Ha! Ow! Yeah, that's what you get, chucking stuff at me. Kensu. Put them bad boys on. What do? Nothing. Ew. This is what I picked up, some bolts. Yep, that's what I figured. Alright, give me your quest. With a hand, mace, thing, whatever. Kill a damn thing. Sheesh. Random sign about fish? Does it have something to do with the, stuff I gave to that fish statue? Maybe? Alright, killing for me. Almost dead. You get one swing. Another dead end. Oh, there's another door. More cubes of flat. Well, there's gonna be a trap here, isn't there? before? Odd that it didn't stir. Strange zombie.
You need more mana. Drink more booze.
I have more booze? Don't yell at me. There we go. Let me put some of these down here. It's not appear to be hurting you in the slightest. Gotta do this myself. Here, let's try this one.
You need more mana. Nope. Drink more booze. Food to regain health.
For a walk.
You need more mana. You need more mana. Drink more booze. You need more mana. Drink more booze.
Go.
A critical hit.
There's another trap up there. I missed this chest. Oh no, I didn't. I just didn't want to bash it open. Completely forgot that awfully quickly. A trap over here somewhere? There it was. It's an interesting music track. I don't know if you guys can hear that as well as I can. This way. I didn't train in swords.
You need more mana. You need more mana. Drink more booze. You need more mana. Drink more booze.
Down yet.
Critical hits.
Alright, let me examine the map for a second. What if we not... That area's black. That must be a teleport. Oh, there we go. Looks like this door.
You need more mana. Drink more booze.
Nothing here? Ah, shop. There we go. Okay. Let me sew off that shirt. Not much. Staff, yes, that I don't have any training in. Probably that sword. Wait, no, I needed that. I think. Let me check my quests. Wugzuk. Is that what that is? It is, no, that's the Wick Attack. That's different. Okay. You know what? Maybe I should just wield that just cuz, since all I've got right now is a gnarled club. It's gotta be better, right? That was 4 crushing. That's got the extra. Yeah, we'll give it a try and sell this piece of crap. Anything else I want to unload? Yeah, we'll get rid of that terrible wood shield. Yeah, I don't want to make traps. So we'll unload that as well. I don't know what any of these other things do. I guess I might pick a spot by a door and just drop a bunch of stuff, but I haven't experimented with finding out if stuff you leave on the ground and then leave the level, move up and down stairs or something, if it stays. I really would like to have a better ranged attack, but I've got the money. Might as well. Give me that. Give me that. Alright, now I can pull these terrible bolts. Alright, moving on. Time for more progress. Stuff is dying good. All the way back around. Sigh. Here. Something. That was not a full circle. That's a dead end. Okay. God damn it. Almost all the way back to the beginning in order to find a new path to take. Just die already. God. Huh? I walked over a gnome, I guess. Oh, teleport. To a dead end. Awesome. To another dead end. Even more awesome. Alright, that's something new. Stretch a little bit in my chair. I really do need to switch that. And I have those on my side. What is this? Another wand. More brew. Surprised I have not found any lockpicks yet.
Your inventory is full. Your inventory is full.
Your inventory is full.
Guess I need to go back to that guy and start selling some stuff. Alright, leaving it here for now. Hi, you. Are you the quest I have? You are. Okay. So.
You need more mana.
This will be interesting.
You need more mana.
Oops, guess I shouldn't have right clicked on that.
You need more mana. You need more mana.
Oh. Maybe I should have. I've been infused with some kind of power. One of them. Just one of them.
You need more mana.
Empties out my inventory a bit to eat a couple different things. What's that? Frog. I am a pirate, after all.
Drink more
food. Oh. I did. Oh. Yeah, I wasn't looking at that. I was looking at my friggin' sigh. Yeah, I've gotten a lot further before. I promise. Alright, well, I'm not done playing, so I'm gonna load up another game. Let's see. I'm gonna pick axes this time. I didn't ever really get to mess with the dual wielding. Leave that off. Let's try that. Math magic. Let's do it. Armor more effectively. I still like dodging. Let's do that. There's a burglary. I really like burglary. There it is. And perception, so I can see those damn traps because they piss me off. Let's do it. Whole name in there. Alright. Give me stuff. Close that. Give. Those are probably pretty comparable to... Yeah, I'm wearing flippy floppies. I get it. Against the right side this time, so I think I want to do this. Prototype teleportation. Sweet! Which means, though, that I don't start with any kind of a ranged attack. Oh, that's my Berserker Rage. I'm in a rage. That might not be a reference anything. Might have a quote wrong. Ground meat. That sounds disgusting. Hitting me. There we go. I dodge you. Alright, now I smash. Your health is critical. Oh, son of a whore! We're going right back and doing that all over again. Come on now. What did I pick? Half of magic. That was one of them. Dodging. Where was my dodging there, game? Hope that comes up. Perception. Burglary. What was that? Kind of hoping that becomes a factor. I mean, the math of magic didn't have anything on my quick bar to start with. I'm gonna be a little irritated if I'm more effectively using magic skills, magic points on skills I don't actually have. Lock that on now. Okay, what do you got? So, grilled cheese? Nom. That sounds really good right now, actually. Left side of the map. Let's clear this side first. Oh, hey. I have this. What? I can't. I Interesting. It's a little upsetting. Kick the damn door. Don't want to infuse that. Helm I picked up. That's disappointing. That's just plain annoying.
Your health is low.
Yeah. I need to refocus here. I've seen that before, and I don't know what that is. I'm gonna walk away from it for now. My impulse is to right-click first.
Critical hit. Hit full to regain health.
I'm aware. Cheese milk. Get a little dangerous. I don't have a buff. I don't have a range cast. I don't have a crossbow. That requires, yeah, it does. No. I saw that coming. You punks this time. Oops. Step off to the side and try. Oh, it got me. What did it do? Easy target. Eh, whatever. Walk that off for a minute. One of those curses that stays until I actually, what the hell is that? I guess it's a quest item. One of those curses that stays with you until you actually get hit, like that. How do I know which door to open so I can have that thing? Yay! Wouldn't let me have that one out in the middle of the lake. I'll take this one. It's studded with mithril. I'll take that. Yeah, because both of these levers disappeared. I'm pretty sure it's one of those either or. You can't pull both. You can only get one room or the other. And one room is a dud because all it's got is enemies in it. Snagged my goodie out of there. Alright, so that was a dead end. So let's try this. Because this goes into this nook. Kind of wondering what the good is in a teleportation spell if I can't use it to get out into those islands to have stuff.
Critical hit.
I hate you so much too, mob thing. princess? I don't know. Looking more carefully for traps. Alright, that was a dead end. Try putting this on there. Let's see. Okay. Transmutive. And yeah. Okay. An argument from me. Actually, I want to check what that quest was. Yeah, hurt yourself with that, huh, dummy? How do I make it so that... I wanted to not step against it, to force it to step against my side. But that did not work because I am dumb. Alright, that's the entrance. So, this is next. Oh hey. I like doing this. Alright, level up. Let's see. What's this give me? Okay, so the math magic is what gave me the jump. Huh, let's do that. Something ranged, damn it. That was a neat sound. Yeah, I'd like that. Is there a, there we go. Let's equip that. Yes. Okay. I really could do more to organize this, but I've had such bad luck dying so quickly. I don't know if I even feel like it's worth it. Time it would take. No, it's not picking this up automatically sometimes. Do I need to... that's okay. I like this debuff. Move slow, look for traps. Berserker Rage. Got a wand. I've got room in my inventory. I'll take it for now. If I need to ditch it later, I can. Smash. There we go, that's how I do it. I skip around with spacebar. That forces him to approach me. Alright. I'm learning. It's taking some time, but I'm picking this up. What are you? That thing I needed.
You need more mana.
Thank you. So did that complete that part of that quest? It just blinked up.
You need more mana.
So I'm confused about that quest's progress. It didn't appear as though it updated, so I don't know what's going on. Pensu. Sort. What was that again? Oh yeah. Potential quest item. That's why it looks like nothing. Golden Axe. Video game reference, potentially. It's just a dead end. Weird little hallway. Berserker Rage. Where are you guys coming from?
You need more mana.
Alright, we'll dance back and forth here until...
Critical hits.
Yeah, that was one. Okay. I got a... lame sword. Okay. Well, maybe it's not lame. I have a crude stone axe, so... this probably does more stuff. We'll just have to see. More recipes. Oh, ash. Thank you. Getting sick and tired of being told I need more mana. I don't think I have any other. Give that a try. Did that just hurt me? Seems so. Nothing back here? Nothing back here. Nothing but my blood all over the place. That's delightful. Didn't have a shot. Couldn't see it. Now there's lockpicks. Might as well. it's not a quest item, it's a doohickey crafting table. Okay. That's a trap. Yikes. Okay. Let's force you guys up one channel here. Can't surround me that way. Let's eat another egg. Alrighty. Let's check out the map. Where do I need to go now? I am down here, so I guess I need to come back up this way. This must be it. Okay. Another one of these that I don't understand. Put those gloves on, though. What do they do? Not much. Whatever. Maybe they do everything, and I'm just too dumb about this game to know. Any traps in here to disarm? Okay. That was one. More levels. Alrighty, well, I went up that. What's this next one? Interesting. Make more money. What's this? That's interesting. I'm not even wielding an axe at this point, am I? Let's do that, because I am predominantly attacking with my weapon. Weapon. Please, swing. Thank you. Thank you, game. Anybody else? Flippy floppies. Traffic cone. I don't have anything on my head right now, do I? Oh yeah, I do. I have something nice, actually. So. Clip a ring. What is this doing for me? Resistance. Greaves. Put them bad boys on. Ditch the flippy floppies, I think. If I find a store, maybe I'll come back and pick this stuff up so I can sell it off, but... yeah, that's what I'll do. That's what I'll do. Maybe I do. Maybe I did want to pick it up. Maybe that's what that skill did. I don't even remember what I chose to level. Little black books. That goes in the shield slot, correct? It does. I'm equal parts everything? That's interesting. And give it a try. Didn't I just equip bronze greaves? I did. Lots of stuff over here, but I don't want to pick it up just yet. Oops. What is that? Monolith? I haven't found one of them yet. It says food vendor? Huh. Okay. Bug or inside joke? That I don't know. Hard to say. And that other ring on. Actually, I can sort that. Got a couple of these. Mini fridge! Another poison in there. Oh, I'm gonna have to remember to not drink that this time. This was a dead end. Okay. Where do I want to go now? I think I should go left. It's the side of the map I'm on. Oh, that's good. Now I can go pick up all that crap. Buy that? You will. Alright. Wait, I took off that helmet? No. Okay. What's this one then? Alright, whatever that is, that's one better of this. Higher is better. That's what it tells you in the tutorial. Maybe that's why my magic regen was well. Whatever. Wand? I can't think of any use for. Another wand. Sell. This was a staff. Fillet. Let's sell that, because I'm using the sword right now. These. Might be able to buy something nice. Thinning down the inventory here. Okay. So, I have a crossbow and I've been failing to use it. Derp. So I need a belt and a necklace I don't have either of. But I'd kind of like an axe. There's a belt. It's not very good. Diary of the Wills. I wonder if that's a Star Wars reference from the Journal of the Wills. It was spelled that way, I think. Adventuring gloves. I've got thieving gloves. Make me look tough? Well, by golly, I have to have it then. Where'd it go? There it is. Alright, and maybe this belt? What are those? Time Lord scarf. Oh, wow. That's awfully expensive. I don't think that's the right colors, though. Is it? I haven't seen much of that Doctor Who. That's it. That's what I was using. Sigh. Some of these are pretty expensive. I think that's it for now. If I don't find a belt. How did you get in here?
Your critical hit.
Huh. That was a ring. Not a very good ring. Yeah, I'll have to just find some more stuff to steal. Alright, once again, I need to check the map because that was the only place that went. This was the entrance, so I think I'll try north here. Kind of trying to hang up the left side. Another forge. Lockpicked. Good for me. Traps anywhere, game? Den of Dragons. Okay, so I'm going to do the same trick here.
Who wants to regain health?
Wow.
life force is running out. Drink more booze. You need more mana.
Is that everybody? Probably not. I don't know if that potion
you need more mana. Drink more
helped
booze.
Me, but couldn't have hurt. Wasn't a poison.
You need more mana. Drink more booze. Your health is low.
I'm in a berserker rage. You can't defy my rage. Can I open that? I cannot. Alright, let's go over here. Walk around for a sec. Give some more food stuff. Click! Thank you!
You need more mana.
This room's already empty. Circle around. Health, please. It anyway. Really would like to find an axe. All right, there's whatever. Do it. This is how I died before. Like, I don't know what to do here that won't kill me. That's it. It's just nope. Wait, 7. Okay. I survived that other one only to get hit here. Awesome job. I can't go around this way. Is that puddle gone? Thank you. totally worth it. I feel like I missed something over here, though. I did. Traps. Keep forgetting I have bolts. Not really much over here worth it. Oh, son of a frigga! I was looking for traps too, and I just walked on top of it. Awesome. Well done. Salesman. Let's see. Let's unload these things. Because I don't feel like messing with them. Sell! Adventuring gloves are of no use to me. That crude weapon. I have no idea what I'll use gems and ingots for, but I don't want to sell them because I can't get them back if I decide I want them back. I'd rather drop them on the floor somewhere. Bolt of mass destruction, that sounds dangerous. Might have to hold on to that for the distant future. Staff weapon. Hopefully I didn't need it for a quest. I don't know if you ever need weapons for quests. That's my problem. Alright. What's this do? I don't want to dual wield that. Just want to put it there. It's the same thing? Nothing changes. That can't be right. Nothing changes? I'll hold on to it for now. That might end up being something I want. It's a sword. Is that better than what I'm... Wrong button. Nah, I think I'll keep what I'm wearing for now. Yeah, not much here. Your competition had better offerings, pal, just letting you know. Alright, back to the map. Let's see what we got. Say so. Hmm. Okay. Looks like it's doing more for me. There's more stuff here. More resistances must be better, right? Where's the trap that this thing shoots? No? Maybe that's what I get for pulling the lever? Because this looks like a make-a-wish. Pull the lever. Are they better than what I'm wearing? Yeah? Okay. Give them. The whole denim on denim outfit happening here. It's probably a fashion crime, but, you know, I can't afford to care right now. No, stack. Stack. Yay! Alright. I probably ought to be doing more as far as... focusing. Like, I don't even have an axe right now. That sucks. Fine linen shirts, not that great. Mike! I definitely need to go back to that guy now and sell my flippy floppies. I'm gonna go do that now, because that has my inventory full. Super exciting. I know. I realize. Okay. Take. Are junk, huh? Comparatively. These are kind of junk, too. Really running out of room down here, huh? Sell that because I don't want to actually drink it again. Trust any of those things. They're taking up room, and I don't want to eat them before a fight and end up having them bite me in the ass. So, gonna go back to where we was. So I had some choices here. I think I want to go up first. about up then? Found a lot of quest givers. Don't know if I don't want to stand on that. God damn it. Friggin' game with its click to attack. Pirate training? Let's explore this first. That looks like a trap. Randomly putting that out in the middle of the floor. Okay. No traps down there, just a fake out. Stopped following. You don't cast, and you don't cast. I can't see you? What's the problem? Oh. Cooldown. Okay. I countered. Neat. Chest. It's locked. Well, unlock it. It seems like I automatically use lock picks, so if I'm not using them here, I don't think this will work. No, it's not. Okay. Is that something I need to open with levers or something? I hear the sound of machinery. Didn't look like it did anything there. See what it does, if anything. Any other traps in here? I can't deliberately shut the door when I want to. I wanted to see if there was anything here, but there's not. Open. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Check this chest. Why did that other one open for no apparent reason? It's locked over and over. Very strange. Too many times. So that was a dead end. That's or the edge of the map. Yeah, it's the edge of the map. Okay. Did I already bust that one? Oh, no, I had. Interesting. Another one of these water rooms with something I don't understand. Food? Did I get this one? I did get this one. What's my unit? Oh, damn near full. Good. Yes. Okay. So that's the edge of this side of the map. Space in my inventory again, because this is not tedious. I have a hard time walking away from stuff, though. That's my problem. Alright. I was going to switch out those briefs, wasn't I? Makes my caddishness go up. Makes my life go up. Alright, we'll take them. Actually, I'll sell you those. Sell off that ring. I think I'm gonna go ahead and put that on and sell this little black book. Softballs. I have so many bolts. Those are pretty weak sauce. All the rest of them seem to be kind of badass, though, so... Unappealing? Alright, well... Get rid of it. I don't know that I plan on crafting. I think... Those, please. There. All right, let's craft these. Can't do anything with anything else. reduced it down further. I don't know what good that did me, but inventory space, if nothing else. Let's see, I'm wearing denim. It gives me protection from slashing. That orange thing there that I cannot make sense of. This, 13, block chance, okay. 2 to block chance. And what's this? Absorption. And thinking dude. I don't know what that, oh, it's this, existential. I think, therefore, I resist. Well, that gives 2 block chance. I'm still meleeing an awful lot though, so I think I'm going to stick with what I'm wearing on that front. I never did pick up a belt, so I'll go ahead and buy that thing now. I know I still got roaming to do, but whatever. It'll probably be the first thing I find. Alright. What is... That's weird. I'll go up there and... Oops, don't want to walk over that. I'm coming for you. I don't know what you is. Haven't encountered any respawn along the way. What are you? Huh. Very tough blob of animated slime. I'll make sure you can't cast, just in case you were thinking about it. That was it. Was that part of this quest? It was. And to recover the artifact. So I need to recover the artifact, which I have not yet found. Okay. Go down here, and then we'll go to the right first. Yeah. That was not pleased. To click on this because I end up with bolts I don't use. Just a dusty bookcase. Alright, what do you got? Holy crap. There must be an awful lot of crafting to do in this game, and it just... Ow. Seems like I'm not going to be capable of it. My incredibly limited understanding of how everything on here works. Flu. The Diggle flu. Hurting again. Okay. Sound of machinery, so maybe there's some big thing somewhere I've been supposed to be pulling those levers all along. There it is. Neither would be one. Axitar. Plastic and a fine iron axe with copper wire. Interesting. Nothing else in here? That's odd. Okay. Down and around. This door's next. Another ingot press? Does that mean I have two? Oh, they stacked though. Okay, so that's not that big of a deal if they stacked. Maybe I can sell one? Another quest giver? Ah, 20th cohort. Ambushed, seemingly. Okay. Take another one of those. You guys don't seem to cast anything.
You need more mana.
Him. Okay. Let's try some of these. That's not so good. You gonna hit me hard? You are. I know what I want to do. Why am I just teleporting over and over again to a place closer to him? It's frustrating. Alright. Trying to regen some magic. Some help. I thought maybe if I had some traps on me. Yep, he's got a friend now. Wonderful. I had all that stuff up here, didn't I? No, it's somewhere I had to walk through. Is it down here? It's down there. Let's try down there. Myself trapped in a corner. That's some bullshit, though. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a break. It's been goodness knows how long. And that was a significant failure. thanks for watching.